That's all for now. Free to go.
We've got officers sweeping the neighborhood in case anybody saw anything.
Okay, well, let me know if they turn anything up.
What are you gonna do with that?
I have no idea.
It took the first bus that came along and stayed at the end of the line. Its decision wasn't planned. It was driven by fear.
Androids don't feel fear.
Deviants do. They get overwhelmed by their emotions and make irrational decisions.
All right, well, that still doesn't tell us where it went.
It didn't have a plan, and it had nowhere to go. Maybe it didn't go far.
Maybe.
Ralph found this to feed the little girl. It's good for her. A present. To make up for past misunderstandings. Ralph will cook. We will do just like humans do. Humans like burnt meat. Come. Come and sit down.
That's very kind of you, Ralph. But we have to go.
Go? No, you will go once the little girl is eaten. We will eat together, just like a family. You know, the father, the mother, and the little girl.
No, Ralph. We're leaving now. Come on, Alice.
The little girl's going nowhere.
Humans don't eat that, Ralph.
No! Humans eat dead animals, I know that!
You're not going to hurt her, are you? We're friends. Remember?
No, Ralph doesn't want to hurt the little girl. He just wants her to eat. That's all.
Okay. We'll eat together. Like a family.
That's better. Ralph went to a lot of trouble to find something for the little girl to eat. It wouldn't be polite for her to refuse, would it? Succulent, you'll see. Succulent. Succulent. Father, mother, little girl.
Please, Car. I don't want to eat that.
What did she say?
She said she can't wait to eat it. She's very hungry.
The little human is not going to regret it. Ralph found the best, the biggest one he could find. This is going to be succulent. Succulent. Go ahead. Eat.
We're going to stand up now, and we're going to leave, Ralph.
No. No, you're not going to leave. Not until Ralph says so.
I saw the body upstairs. You killed that human, didn't you?
No. No, he was like that when Ralph found him. Ralph is sorry. He just wanted to be your friend.
Then let us go.
Anybody home? There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here. I'm looking for an AX-400. Have you seen it?
Ralph's seen nobody.
There's blue blood on the fence. I know another android was here.
Ralph scratched himself coming through. That's Ralph. Ralph's blood.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Is anyone upstairs?
No. Nobody.
Are there any other androids here?
Other androids? No. Ralph is alone.
Lieutenant! Thank you.
Connor, what the fuck are you doing? Did you find something?
No. No, it's not here.
Yeah, just like I said in the first place. Come on, let's get out of here.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android.